I have an emergency surgery to perform in Baltimore. I'll fly wherever I have to tonight to get there for tomorrow morning. Can you help me?
Sir, I think we may have the same problem. I have an idea.
So what's the rush?
I'm getting married tomorrow.
Oh, congratulations.
No, okay, no, it's we're not.
We just met.
So what took you to Idaho?
Medical conference. Are you a journalist?
Mm-hmm.
I would explain the questions.
Anyone?
Alex,
can you look at me?
You really hurt your leg.
Your phone smashed. My phone has no signal, and we're pretty high up on the mountain.
If we stay here, we're safe.
If we leave search and rescue, they're less likely to find us.
Look, I don't want to die up here because you're too scared to take a risk.
Someone's looking for us.
The pilot didn't file a flight plan.
Nobody knows where we are. We're all we've got, me and you. We can go 3 weeks without food, 3 days without water, and 3 hours without shelter.
We might die together, and I don't even know you.
We're not gonna die.
Not today.
Alex!